Thank you. Thank you. Face me!
Heard something.
Sen ne gibi mutlusun?
He?
Hapsı!
Beni
send your best warrior.
Come, I'll protect you.
Die!
내 이름 하신다.
제이오.
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea. This is the famed Kii Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way. Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Need to find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round! We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Bitsa kenecha tunu irle.
Molikhamtad! Yavitskai!
Tadawan!
Bidurvun durin terik husum jilsen!
Adakte ki! Garad ir!
Chiharu!
You wait!
My lord.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
I see you found banners. I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. They also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Your help and inspiration are invaluable.
Armor will dull the Mongols' weapons. Much better protection.
I'll see you again.
You honor me as a kind. Thank you.
Sora!
Thank you.